This is another set of drums that the gentleman in the Funk Brothers would have actually played on. Benjamin and Jones and Helen. And of course, these are the speakers, studio speakers, that would support the sound and get it out. Also, over here, some of the percussion instruments that Jack Ashford would have actually used at various times during those legendary classical recordings at the Motown in the Snake Pit, also known as the Studio A in Itzville, USA.